floods all are swelling. Sweet William on his deathbed lay for the love of Barbara Allen. He sent his servant to the town, the place where she was dwelling. He said, my master dear has sent me here. If your name be Barbara Allen, and slowly, slowly she got up, and slowly she went to him, and all she said when there she came, young man, I think you're dying. Don't you remember the tavern? Oh, you drank a toast to the ladies there, and you slighted Barbara Allen. He turned his face unto the wall, he turned his back upon her. Adieu, adieu to all my friends, and be kind to Barbara Allen, as she was wandering on the fields. She heard the dead bells knelling, and every note it seemed to say, hard-hearted Barbara Allen. The more it told, the more she grieved. She bursted out her crying, oh, pick me up and carry me home. I fear that I am dying. They buried Willie Barbara in the new one, and from William's grave there grew a rose, and from Barbara's grave a green briar. They grew and grew in the old churchyard till they could grow no higher, and there they tied